We'd like to introduce the updated version of Medit Design. In Edit mode, you'll now find even more tools for your design projects. First off is the new Bridge feature that allows you to create mesh connections between the separated parts of the data. Create mesh bridges in just a few clicks, and then fill in spaces with the Fill Holes feature. Next, we have the new Combine feature that will help you combine two data into one without making structural changes to the original mesh. We also added the mirroring tool, so you can create symmetrical copies of any objects. And finally, we have the new Mesh Resolution feature. With it, you'll now have more control over your mesh files. In version 2.1, we're also introducing new data tree commands to provide you with more comfort when working on multiple data sets. First, we added the Change Color feature to ease side-by-side data comparison when working in monochrome mode. Secondly, you can now organize files in the data tree according to your needs. Create new data groups and move data between different groups as you wish. And lastly, we added the Lock command, which can be used to preserve any data from changes when sculpting. We also added Custom View to the side toolbar, so you can save your preferred custom views and rotate data quickly. One more great update is the added screenshot settings. Choose what background your screenshots will have and if they'll include any icons before capturing the screen. This was a quick overview of the updates in Medit Design version 2.1. Install the new version now from your app box and try it out.